Okay, this is Deborah Raji.
Hi.
I'm Mark Ren, and we are the co-founders of CB Kiva. Now, that doesn't actually mean we invented Kiva or microfinance. We're more just, you know, advocators trying to bring Kiva to a larger community, which is this whole
framework. Yeah, so the goals of the club is pretty much to spread the news about microfinancing, get a lot of people aware of what microfinancing is, the impact that it has, and how it differs from aid, and also just kind of like raise some money and, you know, support a lot of different projects happening. So what is Kiva, Mark?
Well, Kiva, we have, like she kind of hinted on earlier, but mainly the impact and the idea is that we're focusing on development rather than aid.